All right, let's go to bedroom number 3.